Vendor Invoice Processing System, VIPS, is a payment request submission and tracking application used to upload invoices and supportive documents for vendors or providers who directly deliver or intend to deliver goods and services to the Department of Health. During this short video, you will hear the following terms: Payment Information Portal or PIP. This is a service that allows you, as a payee/vendor for the City of New York, to manage your own account information, view your financial transactions with the City of New York, and much more. Nice ID. This is a one-time registration that enables users to log in via a single sign-on to any City application once registered with Nice ID. For VIPS administrators only, to verify that you are set up as a VIPS administrator in Payment Information Portal or PIP, log into the Payment Information Portal, PIP, and navigate to the Addresses and Contacts tab. Under Existing Address and Contacts Assignments, make sure there is a payment line. Address type should be payment. Under the Update Contacts section, click View/Update for the payment line. Confirm the email ID/address is the email address of the VIPS administrator that will be used to log into VIPS. If not, then the vendor should update this to the email address that will be used to log into VIPS. Please contact PIP support for further assistance if updates cannot be made and saved on this page. The PIP support contact is pip@fisa-opa.nyc.gov. Please note that you must allow 48 hours after updating the email address on the payment line in PIP before creating a Nice ID account, which will allow you access to VIPS as a VIPS administrator. All VIPS users must create a Nice ID account. A Nice ID account, which is the same as your VIPS account, is required to log into VIPS. If you already have a Nice ID account, you can attempt to log in with your existing Nice ID credentials. To create a Nice ID account, navigate to the VIPS login page. Click on the Login button in the upper right corner of the page. Click on Create Account to create your Nice ID account/VIPS account. Confirm your email address. If you will be the VIPS administrator, please enter the email address used as the contact on the payment line in PIP. Otherwise, simply enter the email address that you will be using to log into VIPS. Enter and confirm your VIPS password. Enter your first name, middle initial, and last name. Select a security question from the drop-down and provide the answer. Check the box to indicate that you understand and agree to the Nice ID terms for NYC.gov. You've successfully created a Nice ID account. Please follow the instructions in the confirmation message. You must use your Nice ID email address and password to log into VIPS. Thank you for watching this video on how to register for VIPS. If you have any technical issues logging into VIPS and require further assistance, please contact the DOHMH call center at 347-396-7956.